phenomenal how hypothermia is really nothing more than an economic process.
We were the thermometers of these men. The mercury was in our veins, rising and falling with every heartbeat. Our bodies measured the temperature of death.